So if you
What are we playing, first of all?
Sorry, and if you get a one, you can move one.
Yeah.
If you get a two, you could get out two. But let's say I get a two, then I move out, and then I get a backwards four, then I can move one, two, three, four. And then if you get a one, then you could slide in here.
This is no, you can't slide there if you get a one.
Look,
no.
It says boom, boom.
Oh, really? Yeah. I've never played like that, but I suppose you could play that way. Okay.
Chelsea showed us that.
Oh, what's the goal of the game? Ramon, what do you have to do with your four people? Where do they have to go to win the game?
You have to go all the way here.
All four of them?
So those cards in the middle, so if you pick... So let's say you pick this, it's a soggy card, so you could change places with one, all these
I know, cards. To use a story card, you have to have one person in start, you pick it up, and then you say, sorry, and you bump that person back to start, and then they have to restart. But that's part of the game, right? It's called sorry like that.
And then, but if there's like zero, so you pick up an eight,
then you can go eight, right?
You can just like go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and you need to get all the way here to win the game.
That's right.